The HTTP Resource API is a new experimental API, and in this quick video, we'll cover how it works. HTTP Resource, like the Experimental Resource API pattern, which is for handling asynchronous reactive tasks in Angular, is specifically designed to help fetch data over HTTP. Here's an example. Let's say there's a signal called product ID, and we'll use this product ID to fetch data from the server for a product detail view in our application. Here's the fun part. What if we want to fetch the data every time the user selects a different product ID? Well, that's a great case for asynchronous reactivity with HTTP resource. We can define our resource using a reactive function, meaning it references a signal value in the function. Now, whenever current product ID changes, the product HTTP resource will automatically fetch the related product data for our product detail view. But there's more. HTTP resource is built on top of Angular's full HTTP client, so it's totally possible to use more advanced HTTP client features like interceptors, specifying headers, and more. Remember, the HTTP resource API is for fetching data, not writing data. For HTTP methods that modify data, you should consider HTTP client or other suitable APIs like fetch. Want to learn more? A link to the blog is available in the description. Since HTTP resource is experimental, the API might change. So we'd love your feedback on this one. Be sure to upgrade to the latest version of Angular and give it a try.